Hi, partners. Today we're going to be playing some ranked solo queue on League of Legends. I'm going to put bot mid. Actually, I'm going to put bot support because sometimes we get Yumi and she's broken at the meta. So currently, I've been playing a lot of Vayne train. In my profile here, you can see we've got a match history of a few defeats. That doesn't matter. We tried Yumi before she got nerfed. Currently we are sitting at the division that we're sitting at the division of gold 2, as you can see here, 19 LP. We're gonna climb to diamond this season, and that's just about it for today, folks. Hope you enjoyed the video. Just kidding. 30 seconds in queue. We're 30 seconds in queue, so I ain't gonna stop the video just yet. Maybe in 40 minutes when the game ends, but not just yet. I'm going to play this game out. Now, you might be thinking, look at this dude. But in fact, it's, look at the top of his head. But, you know, enough chitty-chatting. We're going to play a game of League of Legends. Hope you don't mind I sit like this. It's a bit awesome. It's a bit spaghetti. Oh, did you see that? That was clean. Who this? Oh, damn. Shoot. I didn't expect that from the tutorial. We're not playing TFT. This game is actually taking a long time. Alrighty, let's watch some Yao Chao videos. See what's in my recommended. Oh, some Tyler Wayne. I'll see all of those. I recommend you subscribe to those folks. They're pretty good. Their videos. What the heck is this? Oh, well, guess we'll never know. I'm gonna start our game now. Yes, we are going to start our game now. Let's check off the blitz. I'll show you guys the screen here. We got a jungle main. He's in the jungles. This top main and top mid and mid. It's looking good. I don't know about this support though. Oh, he says once top mid. Let's have a look. Wait. What's up? Mid. What? What is this main saying? I don't know. Buzz doesn't seem to play last pate, so it could be a bit of a pickle. He's playing Soraka for the first time in his life. But some of these KDs at level 33 may look like he's smurfing, but probably from bronze. I don't see how 33 is getting my games. It's not even ranked. Neither is, oh, what the heck. This person's also not ranked, apparently. I don't know, Blitz is kind of broken. Yeah, so pretty much we're gonna play into Caitlyn now. See how we go. Good thing they didn't pick Vayne, because I'd be pretty upset. Probably pick some crazy champion myself, like Caitlyn. Oh, I'm very confused. He's not gonna pick support, is he? He's probably not gonna. Oh, okay. Okay, Faker. Okay, that's okay. Oh, we're playing into LeBlanc support, okay? Because Echo is the only one that can mid. He's support being Nocturne for some reason. I don't know about that one. Now, the hard part now is deciding which skin to use. I personally like going with default. It's kind of shows that you see she's default, so we gotta go default, mate. We gotta go default. It's my favorite skin. She's got the red glasses and the thing. Only a select few Vayne players use this skin because they think that having a skin makes you look cooler. Because you pay money on the game, but maybe you don't want to pay money on the game. Maybe you want to just play the game. Is there a spot? Ooh, okay, so that means we're going to do some dodging this game. Caitlyn, Zeras. I don't know how I feel about that one, guys. But we're doing a challenge. We're gonna try and keep talking the whole game. See what's kind of random things I say. And pretty much right now it's 4:47 a.m. in the morning, I should say. Because currently I'm playing. Oh no, that's my background. You don't. What is all that crap? Don't read any of that. Pretty much we're gonna have a look at everyone's points because it's just fun to click on everything. Pretty much not many people main their channel beyond this game, yep. Apparently not, so I'm playing my main champion. They're all freaking smurfs, aren't they? Well, okay, that's okay. Turns out our ADC that we are versing right now is, currently... What the heck is this? 14-1? 12-1? 12-0? 7-1? 13-2? Is she... What the heck is this? What the heck is this? 26% win rate. What the heck is this? Let's see who they verse. They verse Vayne. Alright, there's Vayne there. Hey, bah. Where's the Vayne here? Oh, she went 2-6. And she had a really support. Well, folks, this could be a very difficult game. Now we're gonna give our best shot. Hopefully, we do good. We're gonna start off by buying Adorn's blade and some potions and stuff. Then we're gonna go into the map, Summoner's Rift. I just selected Summoner's Rift today. It's a beautiful map. I like the top view. That's why I would play the top lane to look at the top view. Get the balcony. Bot lane, bot view. Actually, that's pretty cool. That's okay. Now we sit here. We might have a little pig. Oh, risky plays. What I like to do is. Place a ward right here at 1:20. One of my friends told me to do that. I started doing it. It's a good idea. If I spawn at the blue sword, the red sword, I mean, I come down and ward this bush and I run because usually there's freaking 10 people in it. Oh, something's happening. Oh, should I walk up? Yeah. That's all for the video. Alright, we're going to walk up right now, get some kills. Okay, he has to recall now. He has to recall. And even somebody warded there for me, so I didn't even have to worry about it. That's okay. We're actually gonna minimize this because I'm pretty scared if anything can happen. We're gonna put some. Get that, we're gonna put some music on in the background. Hopefully, I don't get copyright striked. I usually like to auto attack that 7 times, or 8 times, maybe in a big leash. In this case, I don't think I did that. Oh, I must have, because I'm going to miss... I'm going to miss minions. I'm going to miss a minion. It's kind of sad. Yeah. It's alright. What's this, we got to find out what Caitlyn's going to do. She's going to hard push. She's going to back off a bit. Striker's playing really aggressive at the start, which is what I like to see. I did not mean to do that. But she didn't auto-attack me, so it's good. We're actually really scared, because this Caitlyn has a really scary match history. Oh, I wonder why she's not open me. And that was a good trade right there. That was not my bad. Now their jungler, we gotta find out who their jungler is, because I forget. It was an Echo Jungle. So he will probably not be ganking early on. Well, he will, but like he's not gonna be bot right now. Xerath seems to know his way around the poke. He's getting money for it, so kind of makes him want to do it. Use a potion right now. Got our heal. It's not bad. Echo could be here because Kyle. Oh no, he's top. Man, I regret not getting Doran's shield. I really would rather have gotten that. Get more health for freezing. She really not did not get those one down to an auto attack, did she? I'm just gonna hit the minions here for some lifesteal, because we're not gonna plan on backing, and the tower ain't gonna go down now, so we just gonna hit the minions for some lifesteal. That's the best thing to do right now. We didn't want to hit 30 that one, because I was gonna die. Now, my CSI is not being perfect this game, but it doesn't matter, we can't tilt. Echo is seeing bot side. Dodge that, get cannon minion, because it's important. Now, she probably has something. Double Doran's something. Oh. Just gonna hear it. We actually might have to flash here, that's really solid. Just since Echo's coming down. Yeah, she got coal. So she's gonna be heading out, and we just gonna have to back here, except for 900 gold, not bad. She's gonna hard shove this. What a punk. What? That's so rude. We have to stay now. That's actually so sad. We're gonna bait another hit. For some of his mana. And then we're gonna stay. Oh, we missed the first time here. We get this one. We can get this one. Now, just like that, we failed lane. We could have won lane 4 if we didn't have flash. I didn't get hit by that before. But, unfortunately, we just lost lane. Just straight up. It's easy as 1, 2, 3. Now, we're going to have to take a sip of water here. Oh, there's no water. And we lose. Now, I can't say that. I can't be saying things like that, okay? We gotta keep positive mantle. Did we get first blood? We did not. Oh, boy. She's recalling right now. I don't know what the heck she's gonna get. I'm gonna let the tower door sling here. I don't really don't want to miss a minion right now. And surrender. We're okay right now. Just gonna get some minions. Can't tell by my accent, by the way. I am Irish. And this is my Irish accent. Okay. I'm gonna help Dragon Hands. This is a really good objective. Echo, I can aim away if it comes. I think they know we're on it. So Lunk is walking down. Nope. We're all good. Give a little thumbs up. Good objective, mate. That's what I like to see. Now, the reason I didn't dodge that is because I knew he was going to predict and I'd dodge it. Probably should have just queued forward. But I thought if I kept walking, it would miss. She got 51, so yes, I am ahead of her at this point in time. Now we got our flash, so we don't need to press that more. As long as we got something out of it, should be good. And bring this under the tower and do the same thing. We don't want to miss any minions here. It's actually going to get a plating too without them there. That's a strategy. Now we're going to miss one. That's unlucky. I don't know why I warded that bush. It's pretty useless, to be honest with you. We have ult now. We can walk up a little bit. Podge's thing. Doesn't seem like Caitlyn's here. Nope, she is. That did not stun. That's unfortunate. We have no mana. We're gonna back off. Now, if Caitlyn wasn't there, that was a free kill. Probably was still a free kill if I pursued it, but I ran out of mana. And Soraka wasn't there, so we're just gonna push this wave and recall. Unless we can get some more poke off on the Caitlyn. And surrender. Now, she ain't gonna freeze that. That would be kind of rude if she did. Alright, so looks like we're heading CS, which is good. But pretty sure could be going better. I don't know how this could be. I bought boots because Zerath got dodges skill shots, and Caitlyn is really easy to chase down if you dodge her slow. And also she's pushing up a lot, so. And we didn't mount. There was no point mirroring there. I just. That was close, okay. Dire is not bad. Now we're not gonna push. She might even. No, we'll stay. I'm gonna stop talking like that. It's kind of freaking pissing me off. But I like it, so I'm gonna keep talking like this. And then jelly plot twist. We got control wood. I like personally like to control wood dragon. I think it's the best thing in the world. Right there, they don't usually slay it. I'm gonna give a nice little pick there, booger. And then we're gonna go back to farming, try not to miss any minions. Even though we probably will, because we're gold 2 player. Actually, I won't miss that cannon. I'm not a game. I can't miss 2 cannons in 1 game. Now we can probably get a plating. Now that is what I call worth it. Give it an award, because we don't know where the echo is. They're probably gonna focus Soraka. Oh! Now, we know that the echo is coming down, so we're just gonna keep running. He's a tower diver. I think he's a bit of a punk as well, so he's probably gonna walk up all that way. Maybe not. I am so thirsty. I really wanna go get a drink of water. Graves is. Yeah, it's okay. We can try and get triple cloud, I guess. I'm not there. This could be bad. Actually, I heard a recall. Yeah, we could. Yeah, boy. Okay, we're gonna get some items in our right slots. I'm gonna hard shove this because I'm pretty sure it was the Caitlyn and a half that recalled. We really don't have much damage right now. And that's unfortunate. She's already caught up in CS. Okay, Rainbow. They're actually ahead of us because they get more plating. Okay. Yeah, I just butchered that, so yeah, so now she's just... Oh my god, I'm just doing the goods right now, aren't I? Now, I think we've been quiet for a bit too long, so we gotta start talking again. We're gonna tell a story. Once upon a time, never mind, I can't tell stories right now, I'm trying to focus. Doesn't mean I ain't a good storyteller. Did she just recoil? Bait out the Zilly. Oh my god. You know what? That couldn't have gone better. Because Sarka was dead, I was dead. We got the Kaelin. And did Aatrox get the kill up? Nope. And we got enough for our item. Now I'm just gonna go get a drink of water real quick. We got a core build at 60 minutes. That's not great because we haven't gotten many kills. What we would have liked is a Rage Blade by 20 minutes, but unfortunately it did not work out that way. We are bursting a Smurf on Caitlyn. So some games you just don't do as well. Now we can scale. We can also fight with the team now that we have Blood, Thirster, and Boots. If I had this at 20 minutes, I probably would. I don't even know. This is just not good. This is just not good at all. Oh, seriously, it's been terrible, by the way. Not because we're versing a Caitlyn and she's been denying us the CS, but just because I've been missing them. But that's. Again, that happens. I think I've said that a million times by now. Did he get that? What the fun? Oh my god, that's just no good. Now we don't win this, so I'm just gonna leave. I don't understand. Nah. The game's over. The game is over, guys. I should have just flashed earlier. Wow. You know what? We can't, actually, I lied. Because Caitlyn's just too good. She's a lot better than me as a player. We're just so behind in items. Now, I might not be talking. You know what? I'm not even going to talk anymore. I'm just going to focus. See if we can win this game. Just let him do it. Don't worry. Doesn't matter. He's 5-2. Wait, what the heck? He's 5-2? How are we not doing more better? We got a bad grade on our team. Where the heck are their whole team is missing? Ridiculous there. Oh god. Now, there's just nothing we can do, is there? I mean, so people would advise against this. I'm going with 10 second. I was gonna you want us to my draw. I did it. Oh, this is okay. Or maybe not. I got one kill, but that was not okay. What skin did we go with this game? We got a default, we did. I'm gonna have to blame the support this game. Soraka is useless. Nah, I blame that freaking enemy 83, to be honest. She doing anyone know? They're all so low. Pun intended. Oh, did she hear me? And you got back to me, not trying to be Yosu? It's probably a good point, actually. we want to recall and get now. We'd say as much as possible. Wait, there's nothing we can do. There's just nothing we can do. There's nothing we can do. Oh. Except come back from this game. We can defeat Kaelin Smurf. They're all Smurfing apparently. You know what? I don't even know. They're not pushing objectives. They're so fed, but they just don't have it in him yet. Except Atrox is pushing by lane before, but he's shite. He's trash. That's what I'm saying. Now, this is winnable. Did I get shut down for that? It's Echo. Who's before? It wasn't him. Okay. We're making money moves. I don't even know if I want to build bridge play this game, to be honest. I should. But I've been playing a lot of Vayne, so I know what it's like. I know what builds are like. I think right now PD's to build. If I can click on this and buy this before I leave the base, that'd be fantastic. This is a bit loud. It's gonna be 5 o'clock in the morning, gonna wake people up. Okay. That was 700 gold. 700 gold. One Kaelin kill. I would flash over the wall if I had time, but I don't. I just don't have time. I'm actually being carried by the freaking team right now. The reason why I went with SamPD. You may think, I just got one shot anyway. But no. So, the reason I'm going this build is I need to be a little bit tanky so that Soraka has more time to heal me. But unfortunately, they're still one-shotting me. She has 25 stacks on Medjugs. Like, this build is good in the mine, but then out in the field, it's kind of turning out trash. Now I'm not dead. I must just do the game by dying there for no reason. Where's my... it doesn't... I can get that LeBron kill. 1,000 gold. That would turn the game upside down. Okay, this grave knows what he's doing. Last game, my jungle would not give me red all game. I was playing like a queen. Now at this point in the game, we're making plays. That's what I'm saying. We got the LeBron kill. That's the game changer, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this smile. The game changer. Because now I have another 1,000 gold. Can buy this. Can buy. You know what? We'll go Rage Blade. True it. Okay. It's Aatrox likes to split push, so we have to stop him from doing that yet. Called the bush guys. Okay, so far this game, it's been up and down, it's been down, in and around, in and out, up and down, in and down, in and down. Kaylin is still doing pretty well. Ah, Diana, what you doing? 39. Now, Dragon's coming up soon, so we want to have the right items for this fight. So we got Salthorn Blade and get pickaxe, extra 25 damage. Now, win this and sleep well. This guy knows what he's talking about. Now, while we're CSing here, we gotta watch the map because we don't know where the heck they are, and this is. Oh my god, we got no vision in this fight. Now he could hold back in, that's a possibility right now. So we're gonna step back. That's a run for it. That's a flash for it. We got Nimbus Cloak, so we're gonna live. Close to getting our Rage Blade right here. Yeah, she's quite bad. Now enough Rage Blade. Now we're gonna get this stuff. I think because their team is so one shot, I'm gonna go replay. No, not replay. Garden Angel next. Look at my splash. See, they scared of me. That's how professional. Not gonna lie, I'm scared of that Caitlyn. You know, just cause she goes 20-12-0, 14-0 in gold games doesn't mean she's good. Doesn't mean she's better than me. That's what my father told me. Now that's a good ward right there. They've got no idea it's even there. See, now they're starting it, and we have vision on them. Now that they're on us, but they have Vayne, so this could be Vayne. We're not gonna ult quite yet. Now we're gonna ult. Okay, we just freaking beast molded it. Oh my god, okay, we gotta get up in here right now. Oh, Jesus, why, Jesus, why, Jesus? She went back to it. Wait, did she? Where'd she go? Could've sworn she went back to it. No, she did. She's down there. Oh my gosh. Yo, I got the kill, but I wasn't paying the kill. What the heck? I thought the respawn timers was the timer. Now that's just like... that one is a disappointment. She didn't know why I got the Witch Saint. That's too strong. Now we're going Garden Angel. We're going Poke. This game is turning out really well. My heart is, it's going a bit quick right now. I'm having a good time. The adrenaline's going through my body. That don't mean I'm gonna play any better though. Don't mean I'm gonna play any better. Panning makes it worse. Makes me nervous. That's what it does. So, adrenaline and nervousness and all that stuff, it's all part of the same potion. Now, this is a really close game because I've reached full build right now. We don't want to go anywhere near my vision. Night, folks. She's gonna go back to this. Or not. Now, folks, how we win games. Playing by in late game. I want that kill. You know what I want? I want to camp on this debunk. Yeah, she's scared of me. Okay, they may have salt, but we have Elder, so we'll probably in the next team fight win the game. Okay. That's not bad at all. That's not bad at all. Guys, that's okay. I might just be a freak right now. These guys, what are these guys doing? Honestly. That's okay. We win this game. See, this is the main carry. And that's how we win the game. Thanks for watching, guys. I had to promote my channel a little bit at the end right there. But that's not Soraka. Great, so he did well at the start, okay? For doing that, for getting some dragons at the start, and doing well at the start, I think he has to honor that game. Here in the ass. Damage dial. Boom. Boom. What a game, guys. I didn't even get 4 honors. Give me a good highlight. I mean, awful game. That was a fun game. Stop recording right there. JJ, let's upload this game.